Welcome everyone to Breakers Anonymous. We got a case of five-star football that we're about to crack open. Thank you everybody for getting in and waiting around until we filled this bad boy. Have we decided on which two teams we would like to throw out? My picks would probably be ATL and Green Bay, but you guys let me know. So Chief Wiggin will keep me honest throughout the break. He'll be watching. Atlanta, Green Bay. We got that from J-Dog. Anyone else got any suggestions? Let me just get a couple more confirmations, J-Dog. Die Hard agrees, all right. Let me know. And then we'll get it on. I'm pretty excited, guys. I can't wait. Remember, guys, you can always check on groupbreaklist.com. I think group check breaklist. I don't know. I got on my website. But you can check. Oh, Chargers. I don't know about Chiefs, but Chargers. I guess Chargers and Chiefs. All right, what do you guys want to do? Of course, hitless teams will get the random, or hitless teams will get those teams if they show up in the break. Yeah, I think Joe Montana might be a Chief in this one for some reason. I don't know who you get with the Chargers, though. But, all right, think we're good on Atlanta, Green Bay? Alright, here we go. You guys are seeing what I see now. So we're gonna read off the teams. We got J-Dog with one, Swerve with one, Weirdo with one. Oh, sorry. That's who was gonna pick him up. What we got? Alright, here we go. J-Dog, Swerve, Weirdo, Charms with four, Ivan, Christy, Die Hard. Actually has 14 total, VIP has 4, and Sealsop has 3. So here we go, that's 30 teams. We're gonna randomize 3 times. Good luck, everybody. Oops, that one's for the teams, here's the names. 3 times, here we go. 1, Charms on top, Patrick on bottom, 2. Die Hard on top, Die Hard on bottom. 3rd and final time, guys, good luck. We got Patrick on top, Die Hard on bottom, and you can see it's randomized 3 times. Now let's do the teams. We got to take out Green Bay and Atlanta. So let me find them real quick. My protection is outdated, as you can see. Let's see, so here's Green Bay. See ya. And then Atlanta. There you go. We're going to do 3 times, guys, and then we'll line them up. Good luck, everybody. 1, we got Pittsburgh on top, Cleveland on bottom, 2, St. Louis on top, Jacksonville on bottom, 3rd and final time, good luck you guys. Indianapolis Colts on top, Baltimore on bottom. So let me line these up and then I'll read them off to you guys. There we go, down to 30. I'm sorry. All right, hopefully you guys can see this list. Let's see, maybe not all of it. All right, so here you go. We got Patrick with the Colts, Skins with the Skins, Patrick with the Dolphins, Skins with the Jaguars, Ivan with the Vikings, Weirdo with the Pats, Skins with the Cardinals, Eddie with the Raiders, Skins with the Lions, Swerve with the Bears, VIP Eddie with the Titans, Buccaneers, and Chargers, J-Dog with the Giants, Charms with the Browns and Cowboys, Patrick with the Texans, Diehard with the Steelers, 49ers, Rams, and Panthers, Charms with the Chiefs and the Bengals, Christy with the Jets, Diehard with the Bills, Broncos, Eagles, Seahawks, Saints, and Ravens. Guys, I'll give you a couple minutes to trade if you like. I'm also going to post this to the website. That way you can give it a look. If you don't know what teams you have, let me know and I can read them off to you. Patrick, you got the Colts. Colts, Dolphins. Let's see, where's his last one? Where was it? Texans? Now I'm gonna have to change the music, guys. Eddie, one of these days I'm gonna get you your Giants, I promise. Shoot, actually, I would trade all three teams to get the Giants. You should try that.